Firmware and settings is where you can either upload a new firmware to the printer, set up your network configuration, or change a little bit some of the parameters like a temperature and also the positioning of the card, of the image onto the card. So, firmware and settings, the first thing, you go to zebra.com, you download the latest firmware, set it up somewhere on your hard disk, select here, you select your binary file, and it will be sent to the printer, and it will automatically upgrade the firmware of the three main boards inside the printer. Here again, it takes at least 5 minutes, so be a little bit patient. This is not available for the time being. Regarding the OCP, you can select the language of the OCP and also its contrast. This you can do it from the driver, or if you wish, you can do it also from the operating control panel. Could be easier sometimes. Network, by definition, or by default, sorry, it's DHCP, but you can evidently set up your IP address if you wish. This one is not there. Now here, interesting, is one way to change a little bit the temperature of the heated rollers. As you remember, when you go in the general tab, you select your card, and when you select your card, automatically you have predefined temperatures. Well, if for example you see the card is bent too much, or if the card is not printing on all the surface, you can, depending if you print single side or double side, add or subtract plus or minus 10 degrees from the predefined temperature. So by default they are at zero, which means when you have your card set up, if for example the card setup is set up for 170 degrees, you will heat your roller 170 degrees. If you are not satisfied, you can go from 160 to 180. If this is not enough, so you put it, for example, to minimum or maximum, and you are still not satisfied with the result, then the only solution will be to use custom 1 or custom 2. Those two here is the printing position. So you have the X positioning of the printed image onto the card. So if you do have a left or right wide borders, which we call also offsets, well, you can recenter along the X axis, the long one, the image, okay, just by clicking here and moving. So we are here talking about 50, for minus 50 to plus 50, which is 100 dots, and you have 12 dots per inch. So basically you can move it 8 millimeters. So you have some large variation. If you have offsets on the Y axis, okay, so top bottom, then here you just enter the new value you wish to try, and you can go here from minus 100 to plus 100 mils. So here again you have a large amount of millimeters to be able to play with. So those ones here again should be left as they are, so by default, but if you are not satisfied with temperature, try here. If not, use custom 1 or custom 2, and here just send a full image size, one for example taken from a print sample card, which are set up for the complete cover of the card. And if you have white borders, top left, okay, or right bottom, just modify it over here.